Judge, may it please the court, for purposes of mitigation, as you know, she's 29 years old. The only thing in her past is an OBI and a minor misdemeanor marijuana conviction. Other than that, there's a few traffic offenses. She's here on a disorderly conduct. Probation, which is unusual, I think, on an M4 to have a PSI, but I understand why you asked for one. They recommended a term of probation with 30 hours of community work service. She is here, Your Honor, on a disorderly conduct. She's not here on an underage sale. Now, I understand you may want to consider the underlying circumstances and facts. If we do consider those, Your Honor, this young lady, unfortunately, in this tragedy, was a few weeks short of being 21. It was St. Patrick's Day downtown after the parade. My client believed that the police officer who was stationed outside the door of the bar was carding everyone so that everybody inside the bar would be legal. Because as you know, Your Honor, if you're going to be an entrepreneur on St. Patrick's Day and running a tavern, you can't maximize profit by carding people by a server. They expect to have carders, you know, and make sure everybody's legal. The first 911 call, Your Honor, that came in said that a 26-year-old woman fell down. I've never been able to obtain a copy of the identifying information, you know, the identification or driver's license, because if you have one and it's not valid, that makes it immunity for the bar and bartender. So I don't really know if the person even presented a fake ID to anybody, or if one was presented at all. I mean, we just don't know. We do know that this young lady, unfortunately, was in the Little Italy partying with her friends. She came with a group of girls. She was in this bar for approximately, by the videos, less than 12 minutes. We do know that she went to the bar and purchased something. What we don't know is what she purchased. That video is unfortunately no longer available. The police officers looked at it, but nobody else ever had a chance to look at it. So I don't even know what was served. There's no blood alcohol content information, Your Honor, in the medicals that were produced. So we don't know if this young lady was even intoxicated, or if she bought drinks, or if she drank any drinks. But we do know that there was a tragedy. I mean, God, I don't know how parents can sustain going on in life, sustaining an injury like that to their child. I mean, we all have children. I don't know how they make it. I can only wish them the best. But it was not a result of my client's conduct, Your Honor. So I'd ask you to consider everything in her life and the anomalous situation that happened here, and ask that you adopt the very insightful recommendation of your